Welcome to our Matrice 350 RTK Cellular Dongle installation tutorial video. We will show you how to install DJI Cellular Dongle. Installing DJI Cellular Dongle to the aircraft needs mounting bracket for M350 RTK DJI Cellular Dongle Nano SIM card. When installing the DJI Cellular Dongle, the aircraft can be inverted in the carrying case. If the installation is operated elsewhere, please ensure to elevate the aircraft to avoid damaging the beacon on the bottom side. Loosen the screws of the mounting bracket using a 1.5 mm Phillips screwdriver and remove the cover. Remove the DJI Cellular Dongle and insert a Nano SIM card. Place the dongle on the mounting bracket with the DJI logo facing downwards. Insert the dongle to the USB-C connector and close the cover. Loosen the screws of the dongle compartment and remove the compartment cover. Align the screw holes on the dongle kit and the aircraft. Tighten the screws to complete the installation. Installing DJI Cellular Dongle to remote controller needs. DJI Cellular Dongle, Nano SIM card. Please install the Nano SIM card into the DJI Cellular Dongle in advance. Open the cover plate on the bottom side of the remote controller. Unscrew the screws on the compartment cover for DJI Cellular Dongle with a 1.5 mm Phillips screwdriver, then pull the cover to open it. And connect the internal cable to the 4G port of DJI Cellular Dongle. Make sure the cable is connected correctly, as shown in the video. Place the DJI Cellular Dongle horizontally in the compartment with DJI logo facing upwards, and connect to the USB-C connector of the remote controller. Attach the DJI Cellular Dongle compartment cover. Secure the screws tightly, and close the cover of the remote controller to complete the installation. Method 1. On the camera view of DJI Pilot 2, tap the 4G signal icon and enable or disable enhanced transmission. Method 2. On the camera view of DJI Pilot 2, tap the settings icon to enter the settings menu and then tap the transmission icon, HD, and enable or disable enhanced transmission. Thank you for watching.